Hello everyone, Xenosumer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Storm 4 Road.
Not bad. Keep it up.
Is that it? No. Dad? Good job making it this far. You've completed all the battles so far, right?
Yeah.
I heard about it from Sasuke. He said you've really been training hard here. So, how about fighting me to finish things off? You and me, one-on-one. Show me firsthand just how strong you've become.
Ash went back home, added Father's Fist, Father's Legacy, the secret boss of this game. And it's honestly kind of fun, despite how it looks. It is a boss fight, through and through.
Boruto.
We're at a disadvantage, but hey, wouldn't have it any other way. Destroy that.
You're gonna go all out against me, Dad.
Rasengan! Expression. You're still young. You just barely started walking as a ninja. Of course, that means you and I are worlds apart. Joining our fists together like this should still allow me to transmit something to you.
Rasengan!
Still in this! It may only be something fuzzy that can't be explained in words. But it should still be able to feel you. I never got a chance to spar with my dad, the fourth Hokage. I guess that's why being able to join fists with you like this makes me feel super happy.
Yep, we're facing multiple Narutos back to back. Armor break.
This way.
I'm gonna win this thing. I've fought with a lot of different people ever since I was a kid. Those experiences created me that I am now. I believe that this experience will help to create a future for me.
Kid Naruto. The only thing we're missing. Get a seal. Don't get so lost. Wanna get a seal cut?
I think you're starting
Hokage
to understand
again.
It now. You are a noisy little brother. You've become a real ninja. Right? Or
go all out. Okay, hit by another Rasengan. We missed. as well. Finish this. Oh, we're actually fighting the ultimate.
This way.
I was lagging.
This is the end. Joining fists with my dad taught me about the path he's walked. Everything he's seen so far is resonating within my heart. I'm going to keep moving forward. Just watch me, Dad. Someday that'll be me. You've really gotten strong.
And that is everything. Like, legit. There was nothing else to share. Quite a short episode, but...
Your fists are starting to feel more and more like those of a ninja. Up until now, Boruto, your fists were light. But you're different now. You've gained a lot of experience and added weight to them. That's the most important thing we ninja need to do. As the Hokage, and as your father, I'm really happy. Boruto, let's fight again sometime.
Yeah! Dad complimented me.
That's right. Complete. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to pad out more time.
Jeez. Yeah. Now then, thanks.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Thank you!
Now, I might as well talk about the other boss fight that we can technically unlock.
Yeah.
Boruto's 10 tasks. And I think it's sub event? Yeah. Doing all 10 ninja tasks. And I believe completing all of these also means we can fight Konohamaru once again, but only as Boruto. There isn't anything different about the fight, other than you get to play as a better version of Boruto to fight. Fight him as. And while it's kinda cool, it's nothing to write home about compared to Naruto's one, which actually has a lot of interesting changes. just to the fight, all Kunihamaru does is give Kunihamaru boss fight, which boss up war doesn't mean that there is, doesn't mean you're really a boss. So how did game mode select? So you know what, about some time, because I feel bad, why not go through Gar of the Sand, my favourite of the three storylines, and it's mainly because of its connection, and I'm only doing the main story, so it will be pretty quick. If I'm still quick, I might do Naruto's and then Shikamaru's. Gaara's is my favourite.
An infinite sea of sand. Within the dust that wafts over the dunes, a lone shinobi gazes into the future. With unclouded eyes, embracing lofty ideals.
Bonds of the Sandy Sea. Sadly, isn't voiced.
Yo. So, dude.
Right. Right.
Yeah.
There.
Let's go, Conqueror. New mission?
What? You're right.
I would have went, but I see. Right. Feels good to see the sand.
Okay.
Right.
Sorry to keep them away.
Yeah.
yeah, random events appear, which is part of the reason why I didn't want to do these. Because I get into a habit of trying to do them all, but I know I can't. Sorry. Sneeze again.
Greetings.
Got it.
So, dude.
Right.
Indeed.
Got it.
Hey. Man, oh man.
I'm up.
Let's rock and roll. And we're seeing once again one person versus two in English. We could get one of these as an open
decided.
I'll use this power to open the way to the future.
far as I go.
You're right.
That's a lodging. And we went the wrong way, but well. Exploring's fine.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
Okay. Oh, man.
Greetings.
Yo. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ridiculous.
This success will lead to more success in the future.
So, dude.
Right.
Yeah.
New mission?
What? You're right.
Now let's head to the Leaf Village. A remix version of the village theme.
Hi.
Yo.
Got it.
Right.
So, dude.
Oh wait, I can just...
Right.
And we get to see and play Pass Gara, I believe. Yep.
Here I come! crushed. Here I come.
This game sometimes. So creepy.
Man, oh man.
You're right.
Hi.
Got it.
Now we can go to the Hokage office.
Hey.
Thank you.
Oh, come on.
Thanks. There.
You're right.
Yeah. So, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Sheesh. Oops. Huh? So that's how it is. Huh? Oh, come on.
Thank you. Right. You're right.
There's definitely something going on with Conqueror, and probably with this, you figure out.
Finished.
But what? Figure out why I like this. Alright, game.
What? Right.
So, dude.
This is the only one where I'm like, ah yeah, a what works.
So, dude.
What?
Okay.
I'll use this power to open the way to the future.
Leave it to me.
Right.
And this is why
so the grains of sand come together, gathering with the wind. Gazing into what lies beyond the wide sea of sand. There it begins, the next generation, strengthened by bonds.
With that, I consider this done, and I might as well end the LP here. So, next time on the channel, I know for recording, we'll be doing some RPG.
Good.
But I don't know when I'll be doing that. But I'll see you guys when I eventually do it. Xenozuma, signing out.